Hi all, and welcome back to the channel. In my last video, I shared 10 amazing RPGs for under 20 bucks. Today, I want to talk about 10 amazing first-person shooters for similar prices. First, a few ground rules. Developers aren't incentivized to permanently drop their prices on Steam. This means you might need to buy a Steam key from other places or wait for a sale. I'll let you know where to find each game for the lowest price right now, which will always be below 20 bucks. Secondly, I won't be covering free-to-play games or multiplayer-only games because we know these games by now. If this list is helpful, let me know in the comments, and please like and subscribe. Now, let's dive into it. The first game, which you have already been seeing, is Gunfire Reborn. It's a level-based roguelite FPS with some RPG elements. You control unique heroes with different abilities and explore procedurally generated levels. The game is highly addictive due to its strong progression loop and the diverse abilities of the characters. The game is 17 bucks on Steam and goes on sale very regularly for around 13 bucks. It currently scores 93% positive on Steam. The next game on the list is Crime Boss Rocket City. This is a first-person shooter with a roguelite single-player mode. It's very similar to Payday. Just like in Payday, you need to pull off heists. I know this game is not perfect, but it has come a long way since launch, currently sitting at 73% positive on Steam, and the developer is still improving it. Most of the negative issues seem to be technical, meaning that if you don't encounter these, you are in for a great Payday-like experience. The game is $19.99 on Steam, but you can find a Steam key for around 11 bucks on cdkeys.com. The third game on the list is Bulletstorm Full Clip Edition. I love this game and originally played and finished it on the Xbox 360. This remastered version ensures the graphics still hold up. The game revolves around killing enemies in the most gruesome and creative ways possible by using your weapons effectively combined with the environment. It's really, really fun. Currently, it sits at 85% positive on Steam. The full price is still 40 bucks, but on sale, the game is around 4 bucks, and you can find a key for around 3 bucks on Gamevo. The next game is Trepang 2. This is an intense, action-packed FPS inspired by Fear. In this game, you combine superhuman powers with brutal melee combat and lots of guns to fight your way through a single-player story campaign. The game currently sits at 93% positive. The base price is 30 bucks, but you can get it for 18 bucks on sale and already buy a Steam key for 12 bucks on Gamevo. The fifth game on the list is Boltgun. By the way, if you are still with me, please consider liking and subscribing. Now, let's continue. This is a boomer shooter in the Warhammer universe. The game combines a 90s-inspired pixel art style with frantic FPS gameplay and Warhammer lore. It did this so well that it earned the game a 91% positive score on Steam. The base game price is 22 bucks, but you can find a key for around 13 bucks on Instant Gaming. The game also regularly goes on sale on Steam for 15 bucks. Now let's talk about Borderlands 2. This is my favorite Borderlands game. What's yours? Let me know in the comments. It has a distinctive cel-shaded art style with a good amount of humor. It doesn't take itself too seriously, which is great. The game is all about loot, loot, and even more loot. You play through the story while improving your character and building out your build. The game is 30 bucks on Steam, but it goes on sale for 3 bucks, and you can buy a key for around 4 bucks on Gamevo. Even the complete edition with all the DLC is only 9 bucks on sale. The game scores 95% positive on Steam. The next game I want to talk about is Wolfenstein: The New Order. It's an alternate history World War II game where you shoot an almost endless amount of Nazis. Who doesn't like that? It's one for the classic shooter fans. The game currently scores 90% positive on Steam. It is 20 bucks on Steam, but it goes on sale for 5 bucks, and you can get a key for 4 bucks on Instant Gaming. Similarly, the sequel scores slightly lower at 81%. CD Keys sells that one for 4 bucks as well, meaning you can get countless hours of Nazi killing for less than 10 bucks. The eighth game on the list is Metro Exodus, a story-driven FPS set in post-apocalyptic Russia. The game currently scores 89% positive on Steam. It's a very immersive game with open-world exploration. You manage resources, fight mutants and hostile humans, and make choices that affect the story. The game has a nice balance with exploration, combat, stealth, survival, and story. The game is $30 on Steam, but regularly goes on sale for around $6. You can also find a key for around $5 on both Instant Gaming and Gamevo. A FPS list can't be completed without Doom 2016. Both Doom 2016 and Doom Eternal are amazing games that restarted an iconic franchise. Both are scoring more than 90% positive on Steam. They are fast, bloody, and gruesome. And the glory kill mechanic means you need to always be on the attack. Health and ammo only drop from those kills. Doom is $19.99 on Steam and goes on sale for $4. Doom Eternal goes on sale for $10. On Fanatical and CD Keys, you can find a Doom key for around $4. Doom Eternal is around $8 on the same websites. The 10th and last game on the list is the recently released Angerfoot, a chaotic FPS where you kick and shoot. This game is like if in John Wick, someone stole his shoes instead of killing his dog at the start of the game. It's funny, destructive, and very fast. The game is $25 on Steam, but you can get a key for $20 on Instant Gaming. The game currently scores 92% positive on Steam. That was it for my 10 amazing first-person shooters under $20 list. If I missed any crucial ones, let me know in the comments. I hope it was helpful. Regardless, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.